I'm here in the generally overrated outdoors because fellow maths internet person James Grime went outside to ask his viewers a puzzle. And the puzzle is this: can you have a 10-digit number so that the first digit tells you how many zeros are in your number, the second digit tells you how many ones, the third digit how many twos, all the way down to the 10th digit tells you how many nines? And this isn't a particularly difficult puzzle. What James was interested in is, could people explain how they got the solution? And he described his viewers as being very clever. I'm like, hang on a minute. If there are any viewers on YouTube who are clever, witty, and generally quite attractive, it's going to be the stand-up maths viewers, not James Grime's singing banana viewers. And so I'm issuing the same challenge to you guys. In the comments below, can you both give me a solution and explain your logic of how you worked it out? In fact, how you did it is possibly more important. I don't want to see any spoilers anywhere else, only in the comments. But once you do have an idea, put it down there. Don't look until you've at least tried. And James is planning to do a roundup video in a couple of days, and he wants to look at how people were able to solve the puzzle. So by the end of Thursday night, we'll choose someone to go through the comments, we'll put together a report, we'll send it to James, and we'll see how our viewers do against his. If you do actually want to go see James Grime's Singing Banana channel, you can over here. And if you haven't already and you now want to join the stand-up maths team, you can right there.